Maybe we can get up there. Climb to the top.
Fatalities. It's the Jedi! The Jedi is here! Get up here! Hurry! Got back him! Scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady. Yes, sir.
Huh? Get on! It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't.
Let's do this. Whoops.
That's out of the way.
Brought Nadak to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Just keep coming. For us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD!
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul.
What do you think of Saul's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Things are even
even worse here than on Zephyr.
If anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't a forest skirmish. I hope we're ready.
Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Looks like a technician's bench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Hey there, BD-1. I think I need help with this. Thanks.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Turned on. Are they running some kind of drill?
Jedi, engage with caution.
I'm gonna shoot him.
I missed the target.
He's gonna wipe us out. How would he? That's not possible.
Here.
escape. Take that. Top of it. You flee, coward. You are weak.
We've got them on the run. Keep pushing. Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. The vent's open. Go.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit their nest.
Is it really dead? Yeah, okay, I'm done. The Jedi.
I'm clear. He's on the move.
Just watch him.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Finesse. Oh, that's enough.
flipping! Perish!
Get going, BD-1. Oh, all right then. What's that, BD-1? Wonder if Grease can cook with these. Check it out.
I just heard from the captain. They're coming. Oh, this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. Incoming! Just can't hit him. Distance. This should be good. Keep your heads
alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise. This needs power. No guards.
Valueless. Serving Robert, unprofane. You will regret that.
glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close. We can use. Can't get through. Some help? That was close. Let's get going, BD-1. Good job.
need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Found you, intruder.
The door's jammed! Won't budge, we're trapped!
We've gotta get them out of there.
Put them back!
Help! Stim!
Fire all weapons! Keep slipping away!
sit back. I've got this.
Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
That's it! I'll get after him. He's moving.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the Course! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But one mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choysik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. I think next.
Ready to move?
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.